was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Oh!
was difficult. another one here.
Oh, look! It's Skull and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon.
Quite right, my boy.
Where did they come from? How did they get up there?
Well, it's a long story, but we'll get to it.
What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
I suppose that's one way to put it.
My brother and me got a new...
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammering.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konunsgard.
And looky here. A Konunsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. The stronghold's northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. The Huldra brothers, back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
Never think I'd see such a day we was back to building as a duo. But it feels right. Especially for this. Been so used to building on my own all these years, almost forgot how dang useful an extra pair of hands is.
I forgot how much easier it is to smelt scap slag with someone else.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. I can translate this now. Niflheim, land of fog and fortune. Hey, nobody mentioned fortune. We should go there sometime. I'm glad Brock and Sinji were able to work out their differences.
Now they are twice as irritating.
I think it's nice to see them trust each other again. There it was again! It's there and then it's not. What does it mean? What's that down there?
Tell me when! Watch your back! From behind!
Fuck!
How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value. A mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, 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 blah. I used to think he never caught on. But the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been fooled. And we'll pick this up later.
So Odin gouged out his own eye. Because of mushrooms you gave him?
Aye. He knew I'd outwitted him. Called the lesson wisdom and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time I truly was. Doesn't mean he didn't hold a grudge.
Thank you. there's something down there. Mimir, I still don't get why you ever wanted to work for Odin.
Back then, I was young enough to still be ambitious. The Aesir gods were as powerful a force as I've come across, but they clearly lacked for strategy, focus, and sage counsel. All this could I faithfully provide. And so, a stranger from a far-off island found himself with Odin's ear, trusted as he trusted no one but himself. But I'll just tell you the story later.
Nicely done!
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig, whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Erni ukar bithyast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Erdi fagnar.
And reunite us?
In gauder!
Okay, you're right.
I told you so.
You are naive, foolish boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, sir.
Was I then?
You'd become Odin's most trusted advisor.
Aye. And with that kind of power, laddie, I must confess, there are perks.
Yeah, but he's Odin.
I never claim to be perfect, laddie, only clever. And often too clever by half. We'll pick this up later.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Oh!
to see what we can trade those for? Another name. Air!
Hopefully you'll find some clues about the three legendary ingredients inside the stronghold.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Ed. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever it is,
to who? There is little of value here.
Found it.
my men are...
That's right. We killed... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.